That's a goal. So good at this game. I'm top in my region. Nobody else can compare. I got my boy Plankton on the rings. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, just play card. Check it out. It should have been a strike. That was an easy strike, bro. Whatever. The King and Bottom Bowlers. This is the best game ever manufactured by human hands. I'm playing it for years. I know tech. You're playing SpongeBob. Come on. Look at how hype he is. No, bro, what was that?
Oh, look at
Squidward.
Look at how unhappy he is about that.
This is my main, though. This is my main right here. Patrick. Patrick's the character I always go to. Y'all about to learn why. Shout out to Chicago Gaming Company for Bikini Bottom Bowlers. A height in human history. We're giving Mr. Krabs, we're giving him the ball. And here it goes. That's what I'm talking about. Mr. Krabs is so overpowered. He's so strong. His viability, it's through the roof, really. Oh, so close to this bar. So close. So close. We got Sandy. We got Sandy on here. What the? I hit it head on and it went straight through. Uh-oh. Time for Squidward. Squidward's pretty strong. He looks pretty good in this game. High A tier. I'm not sure what the large pink monster in the background is. Goes by itself. Plankton, let's get Plankton on this. We're just gonna go straight from here. Starting area. Have four pins. That doesn't even make any sense. Okay, at least we could do is get the ones over here. And that's how it's done. Darn. We got my boy SpongeBob. He's going up. Uh-oh. Completely missed shot. He's sad as fuck. Whatever, we gotta get this strike. Again? It happened again? No, I'm retiring. I'm retiring, bro. I'm sorry, SpongeBob. Seven pins, bro. I barely even threw it. Patrick's so strong. Patrick and Mr. Krabs are the best characters in the game. They're S tier for sure. Damn, that's SpongeBob. I'm on the SpongeBob Bikini Bottom Bowlers kick. Uh-oh. How does this keep happening to me? Oh my god, I'm sorry, Mr. Krabs. Okay, whatever, I got a new technique. Go all the way to the left. and throw. Yo, 7. Squidward up next, right? Sandy, right. For Sandy, we're gonna try the opposite. We're gonna go all the way to the left, see how that works. All right. What, bro? Bro, should've done through all of them. Squidward better not disappoint. We gotta get Squidward with this dub. Man. We're gonna come over here. Oh. Yo, Squidward, the Clutch King. Plankton. No, bro. I didn't throw it that way. This trackball is so weird. Okay, let's try. Teetering to the left, throwing it this way. I think I got the tech down. I'm about to perfect it with my boy SpongeBob. Teeter to the left a little bit. And then you see, it's an effective strat. SpongeBob's hyped. The spare, bro. All 10 things are down. You're bringing Patrick to the run. Where's it going? Why'd it go over there? I don't know what's going on, bro. Don't give me that look. What the heck? It just phased through the pin. Born again. You see what I'm saying? Patrick and Mr. Krabs are the way to go. Patrick and Mr. Krabs, bro. Knock one over at least. This game is so good. Like, it's unbelievable how good this game is. There's not that many of them left in the world. Both this game and Chuck E. Cheese. But if you find one, you gotta sink some time into it. Alright, wasn't aiming for that one, but we got it. that's how it's done. That's how it's done. I'm so smooth on the trackpad. Oh, so close. So close. The cusp of greatness right there. Bro, what's he doing? What? 9 pins. 8. Dude, I'm so good. So good. Bikini bottom bowlers, bro. What? What? What was that, bro? I hit 3. How did I only hit 3? It was a perfect shot down the middle. Harsh to the left. What? What? Ridiculous, bro. Come on, bro. Why am I not getting these dubs? This game is broken. Go. Is it broken?
Game over.
Is he all right? Wait a minute. Is that why I haven't gained tickets? Because I didn't let the game end? I am interested, guys. Distracted. Chucky's neck is broken. Oh. Oh. Alright, we're going one more round with Mr. Krabs. Six pins. All right.